Dear participants, ladies and gentlemen, dear guests, I am in Africa, I am in Botswana, as I am the chairman of the African Innovation Foundation, and this country is celebrating its 50th anniversary of independence, and they set the date for our connectors meeting of the community of innovators in Africa on this very week. So please understand that I had to make a decision. The decision is not for or against the Global Ethics Forum, not at all. The Global Ethics Forum is for me a very, very important forum of Globe Ethics family to meet people, and I shall be happy to be back for the board meeting coming Saturday. I want to greet you at the opening of this forum and wish you a very good participation, wish you a rich networking event, and I wish you good and fruitful dialogues. I hope to see all of you in a way or another in the future, and I trust that you will bring your knowledge, your experience to this very, very important meeting. Globe Ethics has the honor to organize. All the best. Thank you very much.